Yep, this is some old iron, all right. Hello, James. Welcome to the stream. Hello, John. Oh, just waiting for our signal so we can go. There we go. So this is some really old iron. And seeing this locomotive is, well, has a very deep meaning for me as well, because I seen this kind of locomotives all the time when I visited my grandma in Gießen. I seen them in this version. In they call this ivory and traffic red, and I also seen them in ivory and traffic blue. Unfortunately, that version I have not found for Train Simulator yet. I'm not sure if that's even a thing. So we are taking this locomotive, after it got an overhaul, it's going to Hanover. But yeah, so when I seen this train and seen that it actually, that you have the chance of driving it, I had to get it. There was just no two ways about it. Oh, you got a new computer? What did you get? And congratulations. No, not emergency brake. What in the world? Thing. Hey, Gomer. Ah, right on. Well, good for you, buddy. Good for you. It's been... been about time. I think the rain stopped. Yes. Hey, Josh. Hello, country girl. Right on. Josh BTT is finally joining the PC gamers. Well, kinda, sorta. Advanced signal. Main signal. Wow. Somewhere up there. Hello, Josh. Actually, you will not believe that, but Edge is less resource hungry than Chrome is. Yeah, well. Yeah, and if you use stats, you get even more useless information. I also like the whistle on this one. Oh, well, of course, everything can be upgraded. The question is it worth it? Hello, Chris. How you doing? That's good. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's been a while. For sure. Are you kidding me? That's a very red signal.
Meh.
Now, why there is a very red signal, I'm not sure. Oh, I think I'll figure it out, though. Hello, Simon. Welcome to the stream. What's a downgrade? I don't know, 60 FPS. I don't know if I could really complain about that. I'm okay with that. What it does has, what it does have, and that is without a doubt, it has a performance downgrade when it comes to reloading new track pieces. Like, you can definitely tell when you drive from one quote-unquote block into the next. Easy. Hey Bloony, doing well, how are you? Yeah, full time didn't work out. No, that dream was over faster than it began, really. Man, look at this mess of wires. Hey Ryan, how's it going? Doing well, thanks for asking. Also, at this point, happy Thanksgiving to all my Canadian brothers and sisters. There is just something about those old rail cars that new ones, they just don't have that charm. I'm sorry. They don't. Oh. Well done, they say. You scored 0. Yeah. Hey, monkey. Yeah, our Thanksgiving is way before you guys. It just shipped? Wow. Well, and it should be there soon, hey? Hey, Ray. Cool. Yeah, Ray. How about you? Yeah, I was actually thinking about streaming PC Builder today, just for almost nostalgia's sake. That's what I get for doing the cinematic drive-by. Meh. Copper had to go outside, so I had to be quick. There was no time to lose. Yeah, exactly. There was no time to lose. I just love that at times it's always so that it either rains when I take him out, or, as of right now, it snows. Hey, Junior. Hello, Onyx. How's life? Good? What's so funny? Copper's timing. Yeah, that is funny. Only few games take this long to load. Yeah. Or hail. Hail works too. But of course, I mean, he's a dog, so of course he has to go outside. And believe me one thing. I mean, yes, we have a small dog, which I never thought that would be the case. But it's going to be a cold day in a very warm place before we would ever use keypads. Because essentially, all you would teach them is that it's okay to do your business on the inside, which it is not. Now I'm starting to wonder. This is ever gonna load. Well, it would be awesome if something, anything would happen here. No, it's loading. Unfortunately, some scenarios take forever to load. Although, to be 100% fair, at this point, it might have frozen, yeah. what's going on here. Oh yeah, of course it broke. Good.